the wrong guy, asshole.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Miss you! Damn, we run out of bullets.
Not bad, kid. Not bad.
Hey, douchebag, I'm over here. Hey, scumbag, I see.
Let's go already! Marie's making sausage and peppers tonight!
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost! Shit!
Okay, Vito.
In! Come out of your hole, you fucking rat! Be careful! Ah, you're fucking brilliant! You're fucking dead! Let's go! Chop, chop!
These assholes ain't gonna... Whoa!
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 Oh, my God!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right, all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here!
What a fucking mess.
Felt like a fucking earth, but... What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito!
You sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, get you.
No! I didn't do anything!
No!
Bust the water down! Get
that guy!
That's the fucking best you can do! Oh, easy!
That pop shell, boom!
I'm back!
Take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
We ain't got nothing against you.
Come on, gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clementi's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check. Go to my place.
This never should have happened. Never should have happened!
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. Frankie, what are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Whoa, what happened? See who?
Eric!
Your husband, why?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa, does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen, hey, when you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize, you call me. But don't worry, I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito, but please don't hurt him, please.
Don't worry, I'll go talk some sense into him, okay? Eric.
What the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole. Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. All right?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home, stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Torch the place! Do it!
Now!
Burn! You dago cunt!
Burn!
My house! Fuck!
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Oh, fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Please don't shoot up.
What are you scared, asshole?
Not bad, huh? Come on.
That takes care of that.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
I'm going in! You're fucking dead!
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but it don't give me my house back.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right, let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I could do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might...
Thanks. I guess.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be... So you feel better now?
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot me up!
Hold on. I got him.
Nice. But there's still too many of them.
Vito, kick the door in.
Nice one.
Now get shit out of this guy.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck!
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, 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 take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be happy.
All right, all right.
So listen to side, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better take the ring from me. Oh dear, they call her Nanny Go, to make a pretty baby a Sunday Go. Oh dear, they call her Bellcat, to make a pretty baby a Sunday Hat.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there. Henry's different these days. Yeah, he's got a real... What the fuck?
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry.
What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get on me! Back me up, Vito. You're fucking dead!
I'm gonna come!
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry!
Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of Henry. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Here's your fucking membership.
God damn, Joe, can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
Come on!
잘못이야!
불정상도 너!
Want.
What the fuck do you think we want?
We want to know why you had our friend killed. We also want the money you took from him.
I had no choice. Your friend was a government informer.
What the fuck are you talking about?
A contact inside the Federal Bureau of Narcotics told me that Henry Tomasino passed them information about our deal.
That's a fucking lie!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You saying Henry was a rat?
Yes. But not anymore.
That's bullshit. Makes no sense. And I suppose you had nothing to do with the little stick-up after we closed the deal with you either, right?
You think we would take such a stupid risk and destroy our own factory? That was just another reason to get rid of you. We had problems with you from the very beginning.
Yeah. Well, all your problems are just about over, pal. So where's our money?
It's not here anymore.
What?
Where the hell is it then?
I cannot tell you.
If you don't tell us, I'm gonna splatter your yellow brains all over this fucking room.
If I told you, I'd be dead anyway.
Fine, your choice.
Are you crazy?
What you wanna do, let him go or something?
We could've gotten more out of him.
Fuck that, he wouldn't have said nothing. These bastards are tough.
Let's just get the hell out of here before the cops come.